In this series, we've been studying about the deity of Christ and the humanity of Christ. Jesus, when he lived in this world, though he was also God, he also lived in this world as a human. Today, we're going to study the word to see one of the examples to show that Jesus had emotions as a human. Let us turn to the word of God, to the book of John, 11th chapter, 34th and 35th verse. And he said, "Where have you laid him?" They said to him, "Lord, come and see." And the Bible says in 35th verse, Jesus wept. Weeping is an emotion that is found in a human person. So today, let us understand that Jesus had emotions. Though he was a God, he also was as a son of a man with emotions in this world. Today, we are worshipping a great God. Our Lord Jesus Christ is the only way to heaven. Today, I would encourage you, this Jesus can bring life into you. This Jesus can give you peace. This Jesus can give you an eternal life. Today, I would encourage you, Jesus was the Son of God who came in the form of a son of a man. Today, let us submit our life in the hands of Jesus.